My people, they say when breeze blow, fowl nyash go open. And finally, fowl nyash don't already open. Hey, as it be so, Prince Opogiri and Merit, his friend, they are digging it right now. Not quite long after Jane Mena took to her verified Instagram account to tell us that the reason why she did not explain too much, like what saved her from explaining herself when those sex tapes and audio leaked online, was because she has small boobs, that her small boobs has vindicated her. That was what she told us last week. Not quite long, another was boost don't enter. My people, but before I dive into this video, how are you all doing? Welcome back again to my channel. You are watching Gist with Jenny. If this is your first time, please consider subscribing to join this amazing family, because you're definitely in the right place. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell. It is very, very important. The essence of that is that anytime I put up a new video, you will be notified. My people, the matter I carry come today, no be smart, you know, because Prince Opogiri and Merit, that was the girl that leaked the voice record. Okay, let me not say that she leaked the voice record. It was her, she was the one that recorded those conversation she had with Prince Opogiri, and fam, the voice record leaked online. I didn't know how it leaked, okay, because the lady denied that she is not the one that leaked the voice notes, but she one that recorded it during the conversation she had with Prince Opogiri. My people, today's video, now the matter why I carry come with this. So this is between Prince Opogiri and Merit, as the Merit was the girl that he had that conversation with, the recorded audio that leaked online. I'm sure you guys can remember, but if I cannot remember it, I'm going to leave it at the I'm going to leave the recorded voice at the end of the video, so you can go back and watch it and see what Prince Opogiri said about Tonto Dike and Jane Mena. Guys, he said a lot on that voice record that leaks online, especially on the line of Jane Mena. Let's forget about Tonto, because Tonto is not married. Tonto is now a single woman, okay? She is not married again, and you know, she can do anything she wants and get away with it. But let's talk about Jane. Jane is a married woman and she still lives with her husband, and at the same time knacking Prince Opogiri. See, let me tell you guys, when that recorded voice, this thing leaked online, me, I was like, I said to myself that somehow it's not really true, but at the same time it can be true. But I don't just want to conclude that this is true 100% that she did it, though. I don't just want to conclude on that. Till now, like just recently, Prince Opogiri now revealed to the world that this is actually true. Guys, do you know how that happened? Let me gist you all. Gist Lover, you guys already know Gist Lover now. You know, they carry fake news, like everything he gives out is 100% correct. Guys, I don't know how this lady or this guy managed to get the gist, but he's always perfect. I know that she was also the one that leaked them the last one. In fact, all the recorded tapes and, you know, the audio and everything, he has always been the one putting all of them online. So recently he posted this on their Instagram page about Prince Opogiri, yes, and this is coming not so long after Jane Mena declared that her boobs vindicated her from all those recorded tapes and videos and pictures that have been circulating online about she and Prince Opogiri vindicated her. Not quite long, then Prince Opogiri now opened everything, like he just shared everything for us to know that yes, that this was actually true. So look at what Gist Lover said. Gist Lover posted this on their Instagram account. So I'm going to read according to Gist Lover. He said, "Hello, Tweetwe, Tonto DK's ex, Opogiri, arrests Merit, the girl who recorded their phone conversation." Are you guys listening? "The girl na Opogiri supplier and then the knack too." Can you imagine? Hey, no be smart, you know. Do you hear what this lover said? That he also sleeps with the girl. That's the Merit girl that recorded the conversation he had with her. This lover is saying that Opogiri also the knack him. Okay, so Now she they supply Obogiri all Asaba babes and married women. Hey, no be smart, you know. Now she used to record the conversation, but before you know it, the conversation fly from Merit phone, fiam. He reached Violence headquarters. Just and we help them settle the whole matter once and for all. Now, them they use police catch each other. Who go settle this matter? Who go settle this matter? Merit they cool off for police station today. I come in peace. My people, this is what Gist Lover posted on his page, that this Obogiri has arrested Merit. In fact, as we speak now, Merit is cooling off in police station. And again, he also the knack Merit too. No, this Obogiri, I don't understand that. What kind of man is he? What kind of man is Obogiri? I beg you, should help me and tell me the kind of man Obogiri is in the comment section, because I don't understand. You have a girlfriend, you still go after people's wives, you still have even the one that is also your friend, like your friend, you still they even they knock that one too. And hey, God, no be smart, you know. Hey, how we go settle this matter, my people? How we go settle this? So this means that all the voice notes, in fact, all the tapes and everything that Jane has been denying, they are all true. So because if they are not true, why did Obogiri arrest Merit? They are true now. Because not the first one that leaked that was about Tonto, that they mentioned Tonto's name. He said that it's not true, that her voice, that his voice was cloned. That was what he said. That is not true. That those things are all lies. So how come now? Why is he arresting the Merit girl that he had the conversation with? Why did he arrest her? Since he said that they're not true. If they're not true, then why coming for the lady? So like, this one is the return of Obogiri saga. That is what we are going to. In fact, this is just a Nollywood move. They should just go and act this movie, because the way it's good, it's making me funny. I remember that Jane even came out to tell us that her small boobs have vindicated her, that she's not the one. Now, Obogiri has gone to arrest the girl that did the record this thing. But that girl, in fact, that girl that recorded that stuff is not a nice person at all. I will tell you guys, that lady is not a nice person. Why should you record someone's conversation? You're having a conversation with somebody and you are recording it. It's not fair. It's not good. She wouldn't have done it, honestly. She wouldn't have recorded those things. Because had it been she did not record it now, these things wouldn't have come up. Had it been she did not record it. But she went ahead and, you know, was recording their conversation, everything. Even I thought, I don't even... is the pictures and the video that I don't know how the team managed to reach Gist Lover's hand. But as for the voice note that she recorded, I know that one is very easy to, you know, to go around, because she was the one that recorded it. So now this matter, I say my carry come for now today. What do you guys think about this buzz? Now let's wait for the next version, because I know that Jane Mena will come out and write, and Tonto Dike will also say something about this. Okay, so let's wait. What do you guys think about this? Whatever your opinions are, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.